This is Steve, live from Bagel Bistro in Westchester, Pennsylvania, and today we are going to St. Petersburg Hermitage. So this is the complete video with no music, so you won't be hearing pictures at the exhibition at the end. It's the original raw cut, of course I stabilized it. This is set over 2 days, because you can actually purchase a 2-day ticket since that place is too big to visit one day, believe me. It's mostly kind of a castle slash art museum. This got a lot of famous works like the Sacrifice of Isaac. It's also got a lot of Rembrandt, a lot of Impressionist stuff, so most definitely worth seeing, probably the top site of St. Petersburg, so sit back, relax, and enjoy the Hermitage.
Thank you. Кстати, Петр тоже никогда на ней не сидел. Трон позднее, да, уже в самом конце 18 века было сдано.